start somewhere and a journey of 1,000 miles starts with a single step. Zion Jerry Mwangi, a Sipo Kenyan girl whose fame is speedily growing. This is after venturing into the music industry. Born in Isli, Nairobi County on 19th July 1997. And currently she's a student at ZTech University. And what you didn't know about Zion, she started singing as early as 7 years old. Basing on her upbringing, which was based on Christianity, made it easy for Zion and also boosted her will to venture into the gospel industry. Her music career kicked off in July 2019 when she released her first single song, Maji ya Uzima, which did quite well, having a range of more than 6,000 views. That no one needs to know what they really want. Otherwise, they will easily be discouraged and they may end up losing hope, thus ending their journey even before it began if they aren't determined. Zion talks of the challenges she faced in the industry, saying it was not easy for her, especially getting her music played on radio and TV stations. And also getting to produce music which requires finances, yet she is a student. But God gave her the ability to persevere and remain focused. Other than music, Zion has a soft spot of beauty and fashion. And she dreams of owning a beauty parlor in future. She is a fan of makeup and she goes with the fact that it makes one glow differently. Zion looks up to Alice Kimanzi's songs, which inspires her and says it inspires us all. In addition, she inspires young people to keep believing in themselves and never give up. You can follow Zion on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok at Zion Jerry. United.